that to get bridge manned out because when that's not causing a short delay on the approach to the unstore right now. So the M4 heading out of London is serving the Hammersmith flyover to junction 2 at Brentford because of an earlier broken down vehicle. And on the M25 clockwise, just after junction 7, which is the M4, turning two lanes at close because of cars on its side. In West Yorkshire, the A1 is slow southbound at Downton after an earlier accident, with queues back to the M62 at Ferry Bridge Services. And First Great Western services have been delayed by up to an hour and disrupted between Exeter St David's and Barnstable.
Now they're going to be value packs, and it's more cautious than the money they've never been.